Hello, my name's Sean Kearns. I've just finished a HND in Performing Arts at Tresham College. I chose to study performing arts is because it's always been my ambition to be an actor, and having been to this college before, I thought coming back would be the best place to hone those skills, as I was already familiar with the teachers and the place itself. The thing that I enjoyed most about the course was the fact that I could be so comfortable with the teachers. It's a lot easier to hone your skills as an actor when you're already familiar with the teaching styles and the teachers. It means that you can be more experimental and create better performances. The highlight for me while doing the HND performing arts was probably when I got to direct my own piece. So I got to pick my own actors, I got to cut the script, and when I watched it, it was all my own work, and it was nice to be part of that creative process. I think the benefits of studying at Tresham are that the cost is considerably smaller. If you live in Kettering or wherever the Tresham's based, then it enables you to go to college but still have a part-time job, still live from home. And because I'd been here before, I was completely comfortable with the surroundings. And whereas if I'd gone to university, it would have been a completely new experience that I'd had to cope with as well as doing the course. I thought the tutors on the course were brilliant. The good thing about the three tutors I had were that they all had individual experience in different parts of the performing arts field. So when I was taught by Kim, she'd been on the stage for several years in musicals, so when she taught me singing, about. And the same with Esther, she had had an agent before, so she could talk to me about how to get one. So my plans for the future are to become a professional actor. As soon as I finished the course, I got an agent, and that was thanks to the showreel that I put together here at the college.